Palladium for today. At present, they are collecting sideways here. We'll watch once they are through with this collection, they'll give us more drop. This is what to expect to play out on Palladium. So if we zoom to the 4-hour time frame, we want to watch this present correction they are making right now. You can drop to this trend, the 30 stop before the breakthrough will give us the sell we are looking out for. We zoom to the 1-hour time frame on Palladium. We watch they are presently correcting sideways here with confirms for us that about to drop down to at least this low. Maybe it's a flat for one more climb up to make this A, B, C structure here for the drop back down. This is the sell we are watching out for on Palladium. So you want to be on the lookout for that when it completes itself by dropping down here, testing that top, and then we are ready to drop further.